This is how to make your subjects pop from the image inside of Lightroom Mobile. Open up the masking tab and draw a radial filter around your subject. Invert the filter by pressing this little button here and then begin to drop the shadows and exposure. This will create a custom vignette around your subject you can shape and move to really help your subject stand out and pop from your image.